We are outside at 8131 North Midnight Way. This is a three-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bath home with 1,928 square feet. Your nearest crossroads are Shannon and McGee. As you can see, this is a two-story house. And you're just going to love the floor plan as we step inside. The two main bathrooms upstairs are both in the bedrooms, so two of them connect, and you'll see what I'm talking about once we get inside. So you can see they have the walkway up. This actually has access to the backyard down the side. And the covered porch. As you step in, you're immediately going to see the living room straight ahead. We'll step in there a little bit more in just a minute. You can see the staircase and your entrance. We'll go ahead and head off to the left first. You can see you have a closet here. And then your half bath. Nice spacious half bath. Your garage access. And then your utility closet are also located here. As we step on out and see more of the entrance, go ahead and step into the kitchen. Kitchen has a nice little dining spot, breakfast area with the windows. And then the kitchen itself has the center island. You can see it has a large pantry. Nice open kitchen. As we step on through, you can either use this as a dining area or a family area. It's got the slider to the back. As I step through, we'll actually step through into the living area. As you can see, nice and bright in here. Let me step in so you can see the angle of the entry. You can see up the stairs there. As we walk on through, we'll go ahead and head up to the beds and the bathrooms upstairs. So go ahead and head up the hall. So go ahead and head to the left first. You'll have your first set of bedrooms. You have a closet. And both these bedrooms have access to the bathroom that's located up here. So as you can see, the first bedroom has the vaulted ceiling. And you can see it has the door to the bath. And then the second bedroom has the walk-in closet. And then it has its access to the bathroom. The room. I'll actually step through the bathroom so you can see that first bedroom view as we head through. head down the hall. You can see down into the living area there. And then your master bedroom. This master bedroom is huge. It's a nice big window for the natural sunlight. And then as I step out, you're actually gonna step into the master bath. It has the dual sinks and the garden tub with a separate shower. And then it's walk-in closet. Nice and spacious. So turn around here, you can see the dual sinks. Lots of counter space, and then the separate shower. And as we step on out, we'll go ahead and head out back. Go ahead and head on down to the backyard. We'll pass through the living area. Into the back. So it has the covered porch. As you can see, the access to the front there. And that was our tour. We hope you enjoyed it. If you have any additional questions or would like to apply for this home, you can visit us at bluefoxproperties.com or you may give our office a call at 520-780-7888. Thank you for your time, and we hope to speak to you soon.